should be good. Let's go back to runs. Yes, I want to update my best times. Do I have time to get a drink? Surely. Okay, I did have time to get a drink. And we're back to Glades. I'm probably gonna do like one or two more rounds and then go. Because I need to go get groceries. Yeah, I should do that as well, Dan. Because the way this the auto splitter in this game works is that you can basically start splits by doing anything. And so if you start the split by, say, having glide, which is what I do for some ILs, then if you already have glide, then the splits are instantly gonna start. And sometimes you can get like 4 golds in a row, like 0 milliseconds. On Celeste, it doesn't happen too much, though. But on Ori, it can mess with you a bit. The one reason I should probably save my runs instantly, though, is because a lot of times... Oh, come on, man. A lot of times, life split just crashes, and then I lose my golds. I've already lost 1 PB to that. Yeah, if you... Honestly, I have life split running all the time, and I can feel your pain. Nice vault. And that's probably why it crashes so often. Yeah, 315 resort sounds reasonable. I don't know what you're on about. Yes, today I will find huge mess skip. Nice energy. Really helps me out, game, thank you. Oh hey, the sun is rising. Cool. That was really weird. The Ori turned around. I think I wall jumped on the first frame I could and it did funky stuff. Nice vault. It reminds me of that one time where I submitted my resort PV as a 90% PV. It was really funny. please. I hate when this happens. So like, I had this submitted, like, I think it was 418%. I don't even know how that happened. Like, I was on the tab, on the resort tab when I submitted. So it really shouldn't have submitted as full game. But it was funny, so. Like, Carl DM'd me and he's like, bro. Cycle. Oh, that was really close. Probably shouldn't have gone through that one. Man, I love the music. It's so good. I'm maybe ahead of PB right now. Because that was a decent BRB. I forgot that, I had to do my movements and check my splits. Well, at least I guess now I know that I'm 2 seconds behind. I kinda hope this run dies, cause I need to, lower my blinds. So, cause I'm already seeing the sun peeking in the corner of my eye. And I really don't wanna have to run on PB face with the sun just staring at me. Good ramp. I'm gonna turn them off at glide cutscene if I ever get there. Yeah, that was too early. I don't know why I wall jumped so early. I thought I was late because I waited too long, so I wanted to catch up. figured. There we go. Okay. That's good actually. The sun is behind clouds right now, so it's not too blinding for me. Come on, Gandalf. Please be kind. Free time save. Nice. Not good. Why do I keep golding the ass? I don't know. I lost like 1.5 seconds. Wizard, yeah. See, I would have died right here if I didn't have regroup. Because I would be on 2 HP instead of 3. Please get the double bashes in this time. Nice. Good one. No, he went left. Okay. Alright, I have time save here. There we go. Ow. Yeah, the bash wasn't buffered. That's probably what happened. Oh well. I can't save. I'm very smart. If I want this to work, I'm gonna have to do a save anywhere. This is why you test stuff before doing it in runs. And yet I somehow still save time. I almost killed the bird. one way of doing it. Alright. Sorry in advance about the noise. But I kinda have to. There we go. Should be good. Ah, 4 HP, that's not good. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna have 5. Nah, I'm good. Alright, now I try to keep up with late game. Alright, here we go again. One HP missed is gonna be a bit scary, but whatever. It's gonna work out. Just have to play it safe and don't be an idiot. There's like 2 strats that can kill me. That's not great, but it's still better than dying. Here's what I do, Trident Knight, if you're still here. I just accept that I'm gonna burn an energy. Okay. Focus. Okay. Again? What can I do here? God, okay. Out of my way. That works. I hate that slam. Okay. I forgot that terra jumping doesn't give you your dash back.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, dude! What?
Alright. Surely this can 30, right? I should be in enough ahead, but I'm not sure. Okay, there's no way this doesn't 30. GG. Yeah, this is gonna 30. Let's fucking go, dude! Finally! Wait. I don't care. I'm not risking it. I'm so glad I don't do narrow hops. Thank you for the GGs. Alright. No, I guess I have to learn Magnetless. Yeah, go ahead. Cause, I don't know. I gotta find something to pass time, you know? One day I'm just gonna get bored of it because it's gonna be too easy. Yeah, I'm gonna go 4 HP. Definitely not 3 because Misty is too scary and it's only like 4 seconds. But I'm definitely dropping the Spider Stack HC. Then I was thinking of learning Sea Juggle because it looks a lot of